I'm joined with Melissa.
Hi.
You have seen her in so many videos. Today is the first day of my Christmas series and we are making some Christmas goodies. So we are going to make candy cane cupcakes and the good old classic cookies. Okay, so first we're going to make our candy cane cupcakes. Now you can either make your cupcakes from scratch or you can be lazy like me and buy vanilla cupcakes. Make sure that you get white icing just because it just looks better with the candy canes. So for this, you need your cupcake mix. You need, where are they? Oh, you need a bowl obviously to mix it in. You need some candy canes and also a tin. Pretty easy, but it looks really cool. And if, also, if you want to decorate it, we've got some little candy canes or like little tree thingies to put on the top. So, shall we get started?
Yes, we shall.
Okay, first step is to preheat your oven according to the box. So ours is 180 Celsius or 350 Fahrenheit.
Then you open the box.
While that's heating up, we are going to make our cupcake base.
Oh, they did.
We're going to make our cupcake base and we will tune back in when we're done. Okay, we have now finished our cake mixture. Melissa has lined the tins with green and red cupcake liners to make them festive. And all you're simply going to do is evenly proportion it. No, I don't know the word. Each of your cupcake tins. Chuck it in the oven, and while it's in the oven, we will start on our cookies because the maker is going in at the same time. If you hear noise in the background, it's probably my cat. She's in the tin. Okay, now our cupcakes are in the oven, we are going to go on to our cookies. Now, we have a Christmas tree outline cookie sheet picked up from Kmart a couple of years ago. And we've got
Auntie Cat's cookie dough.
So you can obviously make it from scratch if you want to, but we're lazy. So we're just going to open it, scoop out some cookie dough and put it in the tins and then chuck that in the oven with our cupcakes as well. So this is a really good like snack idea for Christmas parties or if you're feeling really festive, like a festive touch to just normal cookies. And yeah, so you can decorate it if you want to or you can just eat it as it is. But yeah, Melissa is struggling to open the cookie dough. I don't think you need much because they will expand in the oven. So just get like a golf ball size of cookie dough and just mold it into the pan. Oh, we should probably spray it first. Spray your tin first. The cupcakes have been in there for a good 5 to 10 minutes, so we'll just put this in for the rest and then they'll come out at the same time. Alrighty, so we are going to listen to some Christmas music and have a dance party while we wait. You can join if you want to. The cupcakes and the cookies are out of the oven, so we're just going to let them cool. But in the meantime, we're going to start making the icing for the cupcakes. So obviously you just get the bag of icing that comes with it. Also, for the candy canes that we're going to sprinkle on top, you can either A, buy ones that actually come in little bags already so you can just crush them, or B, you can put them all in a big like Ziploc baggie and just crush them and then sprinkle it on top. But ours already come in a little bag because Melissa is modelling right now. So we're just going to get our hammer and crush them and also make our icing. Once your cupcakes have cooled down, you can ice them, and after you've iced them, you want to grab your little bag of candy canes and just sprinkle it around, and then your little cupcake toppers, and then we are going to put them on the best cupcake stand I have ever seen in my whole entire life. Look at that. It's a Christmas tree. So, let's get icing. Today, I hope you enjoy this. Go out and make some of these cupcakes with a really, really good idea. So as you can see, we put our cupcakes on the stand. We've got some cookies here on the plate for Santa. And if you want to, a cute little idea is actually get one of these, like a gift box, as Melissa has made for us, and put in a cupcake and a cookie, and you can give that to your friends or family. So thank you, Melissa, for making this with me, and we are going to go eat these, but I hope you guys have a beautiful, wonderful day. Make sure you subscribe to this channel because there will be tons more Christmas videos just too late. And yeah, bye!
See ya!